First thing first, rest in peace to my aunt. Just because she gone doesn't mean we forgot. It really hit home cause we all that we got. I'm not really tripping, I just been through a lot. I was only 3 when my dad went to prison. I didn't really know him, so I didn't really miss him. Raised by my mother and my granny and my sisters. It all worked out cause I'm so good to women. Every other month we would fight over money. Nowadays if I got it then they know they got it coming. Got a couple friends, started out with 100. The ones that went left will probably say that I was stunting. Just because I got real and a nigga started hustling. Had to hit the gym cause a nigga put the muscle in. Shit got real when I had to put the money in. Invested in myself cause I had to get the money back. Got a bad chick by my side, I ain't comforting her. Pass it to my bro, I let him hit when I'm done with her. And my feelings hurt too many times to be in love with her. Looking for my heart, she gon' need a damn telescope. Open up my closet, you will find a bunch of skeletons. A bunch of dead bodies, you would think that I'm a murderer. Next big thing, but you ain't never heard of me. Pull a couple strings, nigga, put a nigga work for me. I'ma do my thing and I'ma put in work this year. Nigga, you can hate her, you can either get on board with it. Either way I go, I don't need you supporting me. I never had a handout, too busy trying to work and shit. Always in the game, never on the bench. Dad hit me up, now he trying to be my friend. I was always taught to forgive and forget. If that nigga start tripping, I'll forget he exists. A lot on my plate, but I can't complain. The goal was to eat. Shouts to my niggas, A. And shout out to my exes, y'all taught me a lot. Never trust a cheater or a lie or a thought. Wouldn't call a girl a bitch, but nowadays it's kinda hard. Don't ever take advantage of a nigga with a heart. Turn a real good nigga into a damn savage. Now the next girl gotta deal with his baggage. My ex found love. Girl, you can have it. I hope a nigga treat you better, but a nigga doubt it. Stacking bricks in my basement. Laying foundations. Letting niggas go. No paid vacations. Had to let her go cause her mother was a racist. 20 years old, baby girl, happy birthday. Hope it's a good one. You could have been a good one. Enough with the sad shit. Back to the moolah. 21 Savage. Got a couple bad habits. And a nigga can't break them. But I won't let it break me. 21 Savage.